nobody was in front of you. Maybe staying right at the door isn't the best idea, huh? Have you ever thought about that? Have you thought about being smart? There's a thing called being smart, there's a thing called being stupid.
I bet you somebody's name is gonna come up. Alright.
Get out. I'm gonna practice how easy I can get a headshot. Quick.
Yeah, after this, I'm gonna
leave. Alright, K-Bear. K-Bear, K-Bear. 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 Did you hear the Care Bears?
Yeah.
See? Props. I'm not ever invited to the fucking hype. If you're making so much fucking money without me, you quit. If you're fucking shitty ass Wi-Fi, you're making so much fucking money without me. Just fool you by.
Yeah, why do it?
If you fucking have shitty internet, it's pretty much like the worst fucking internet I've ever seen. Oh, the D-Box stuff. You're gonna be ragged out every single time you do the fucking hypes. There's been one time you actually get the hype with him and actually made it. Z, watch out, this helicopter's coming towards the bank.
Oh no.
Oh no. Yeah. I was good, Z. Somebody took him out. K-Bear, K-Bear and Z, can you show Big Duke where to go for the hype once you got to the start? K-Bear, K-Bear, and
Steve. Yeah.
Alright. When that hype's gonna fall, K-Bear and Z, or Zyke, okay? I just did it.
How would it be better than you?
See?
Yeah, I saw.
Alright. Big Duke, are you fucking there, you little bitch?
Hey, bro, you gotta watch me talking to it.
Well, he needs his mic on and there's somebody else. You don't everyone fucking hear. It's a good idea. Smart. Pretty smart, in my opinion. Hey, fucking Day-Doo.
What'd you say, you fucking faggot?
I said that you look like a fucking fucking potato.
Why you sound like you got a dick in your ass?
Dude, why you sound like you got two dicks in your ass?
Why you sound gay as fuck, bro?
Why does it sound like you lost your virginity 5 times in a row?
Oh my freaking!
How are you?
I'm 5. How old are you, dude?
You're too young to be gay, bro. Even be your daddy. Your mom's that much of a slut.
Oh, cool.
She loves the top.
Mm-hmm, cool. You're a shit talker, dude. Holy shit.
Might even be your daddy, bro.
Yeah, definitely. You definitely sound like my... Holy shit, you're my dad. Oh my god.
Uh-huh. You talking shit, faggot. You talk this shit all over somebody else.
Alright, you can leave behind us. We can find somebody else, dude. I mean, you're shit talking. I don't like shit.
So,
you're
shut the fuck
potato.
Up.
Dude,
are you really restarted this shit,
dude,
again?
Potato,
like, I'm not gonna blow
potatoes.
Myself up again?
Dude,
I'm just gonna stay here and keep blowing myself up, you little faggot.
Dude, potatoes cannot talk. I don't even know why you're talking about. Potatoes cannot talk. Potatoes. Watch out.
How
do potatoes
always
get
along
with
these bags?
Dude, how are you doing that, Mr. Potato Head?
Hey, Mr. Potato Head. Oh, cool.
Because you're Potato Head.
I'd rather be a Potato Head than a fucking cocksucker.
Dude, at least you're Potato Head, and I'm not a Potato Head, okay? So, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, so get the dick out your ass before talking to me.
Hey, dude, how do you know that I have a dick in my ass or not? Are you fucking
because
you,
I can tell it, I can hear it in your voice, bro. You sound feminine as fuck.
Dude, are you bad or something? I don't even know. Because, like, you can predict the future or something. Because, like, apparently,
is your dad gay?
You know my life.
Because you got faggot accent.
I'm fucking crying.
You got gay tendencies, bro. You love the cops, huh?
Oh my god, it's a killer car. Holy shit. Oh, hey, Mr. Killer Clown, what's up? Oh, Mr. Killer Clown, you're pretty stupid.
Why is he burning himself out?
Because he's a potato. He's a potato.
He's a potato
head. Oh, I know who he is. He's a potato head. He's a potato head.
You know why I think he's blowing himself up?
Because he's a potato?
Because he can't take a freaking joke.
He died. Stupid.
Can't take freaking potato head. Come on, man.
Yeah, I kept calling him potato head and got mad. This guy's funny. I'm fucking laughing right now so hard. What, is he even there anymore? I think actually, no, he's not there.
I mean, he can keep blowing himself up and being a girl. That's up to him.
Alright,
Mr. Potato Head. Aww. See, who's better, Mr. Potato Head 2? Alright, there isn't such thing as Mr. Potato Head 2, but there isn't such thing as Mr. Potato Head. Oh, dude, you know what I should've fucking done? I should've got my phone and started playing some Fair Puppets in America. I should've done that, see?
Yeah, I'm gonna play that song that I,
If he comes back, you should play some stupid song. Give your phone up. Give your phone up. Cause I think he's still here. Big dude, buddy there? Are you finally back, big dude? Cause your fucking brother was being a dickhead. Alright, big dude, wait.
No!
Big dude, what are you doing? You gotta take the shot. Big news! What are you doing?
Just kidding, they should suck my dick.
Big news!
Vagina.
Alright, well, he's gonna go noisy. Don't worry about that. Vagina. Dude, go on top of the roof. Okay, we're gonna talk to you.
2 + 2 = vagina. My love is like lightning. It gives girls orgasms. My dick is like an airplane. It gives girls orgasms. I'm the Indiana Jones of exploring crotch. I'm the Shakespeare of enormous cock. I'm the Helen Keller of having sex. No, wait, that's a bad example. Why did my penis cross the road? To get to the other vagina. Vagina. I wanna have sex with your vagina. 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 E=MC vagina. I've got a present.
You still there hugging?
Yeah,
actually it's not a present. It's my penis. And I like to call it the sphere.
Yeah, we already lost money because somebody hit me.
I don't like it when you talk.
I mean, even if he doesn't do it, I mean, he could do it without my people yet.
I think that potato head needs to be
like, dude, if that was that cool, that bad, it would not sound like that good in the time. But I'm pretty sure that was his brother, just like, I guarantee that was his brother. Like, dude, that guy's a fucking shit talker. I was just calling him potato head and he's getting mad. Fucking potato head. And he's getting mad over that.
I didn't get mad over a potato head. I got mad when you called my son a bitch, faggot. Get it right.
Oh, finally, you're finally talking. You finally are not that much of a pussy anymore and you can finally talk.
Okay. Well,
it's about time.
I passed out.
Alright.
I'm just gonna show y'all how much of a beast I am at this shit. I'm just gonna get there real quick and I'm gonna blow myself up again.
Alright, cool. Cause we can just leave, so.
Alright, continue being a pussy.
He's really mad, dude. Who cares, cause he's got my life anyway.
He's gonna be broke for the rest of his GTA life.
You know what? You can't take the potato jokes. Be sad. I love potato heads. But I like more than my pasta and greens. Potato heads. I eat lots of potato heads every day.
Where you buying that? I'm talking about play this shit.
We do a bunch of different
things. I'm in a Tornado Classic going on the way there.
Yes, I'm talking. Zeke.
Yeah?
Yeah. Did you hear about the gun running? I think it's gonna be out. It's gonna be out June 6th.
Yeah, good. We can start training and start killing for the channel.
Even if he blows himself up in the end, it doesn't really matter because I don't really give a fuck. I actually want him to do that because I actually want to record it so I can post it to YouTube.
You have a YouTube?
Yeah.
Which is by me.
I actually want him to do that, so I hope he does that, so that, when we do it, I hope that he does that. I'm actually hoping he does it.
Do you even have any videos up?
I'm actually gonna be happy if he does it, because then I can just record it, and I'll have it. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna record this shit, and then I'll guys send you a link to the video. I don't think the boy could be in it, so it's definitely subtitles are pretty.
Wow.
I heard that the boy's in it. Oh, I can't get my phone. I'm excited. I can't wait to record this. I have it recording right now. Alright, it's recording, so. Hey, Z. Z, you wanna know what I like more than my pasta and green?
What?
Z? What? I don't know what I like more than my pasta and green. Macaroni. I eat a box of macaroni every day. Oh, there's a bunch of hillbillies. I love hillbillies.
Are you serious?
Perfect. That's just what I want. Perfect. Yes. I got it recorded too.